In this tutorial, I'll show you how to use proportional editing sphere falloff on normals. Let's create a sphere. Let's select some faces like this. We need to find a way to make this shape circular. We could press Alt, Shift, and S together to make it circular, but that won't look as good as Loop Tool's add-on circle. Please activate the Loop Tool's add-on. Type I, as in India, to extrude inward. X, to delete the faces. Control R, to add some loop cuts. Let's turn on the proportional editing and activate the normal transform orientation. Press Shift O, as in Oscar, and select sphere as the falloff. We need to select and fill the center edge loop. Let's expand the selection and press Ctrl I to invert the selection. Type H to hide them. Let's select the middle face and type G and Z, as in zebra, to proportionally move the face inward. Let's select and flatten the faces in the middle. Please turn off the proportional editing and type G and Z, as in zebra and zero. If we subdivide the mesh, the outer edge loop might look too smooth. Please use Alt H shortcut to unhide everything in edit mode and select the edge loop. Control B, as in Bravo, to bevel. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.